Hi guys, this is Shubhang from FastRupee. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a custom email address for free. So for example, instead of using a normal Gmail account like this one, you'll be able to use an email ID like yourname@yoursite.com, which looks a lot more professional. This means you can send or receive mails using addresses like contact@yoursite.com or support@yoursite.com. Now before we start, you need to have a website with GoDaddy. If you don't have a website yet, you can watch a previous video on how to create a website in 5 minutes. Just click here to watch it. Now, I already have a website called familywedding.com, so I'll be using it in this tutorial. Okay, so let's get started. To start, first go to GoDaddy.com and sign in to your account. Now click Manage next to Web Hosting. Click Manage again. Now scroll down the page and click Email Wizard. Now enter the email address you want to create. You can choose emails like contact or support@yoursite.com. Enter a password and select quota as unlimited. Then click create account. Click here to skip this step. Click more and select access webmail. Now click here and you'll be taken to this page. This is your new inbox. From here, you'll be able to send or receive mails using your new email address. Okay, so we are done with the first part of the video. Now let's see how to connect this email ID with your existing Gmail account. This will be helpful because once you connect it with a Gmail account, you don't have to check two different inboxes for new emails. Everything can be handled within Gmail itself. Okay, so to connect a new email ID with Gmail, the first step is to forward all incoming mails. To do that, first let's go to the GoDaddy cPanel. And then under email, click forwarders. Click add forwarder. Now enter the Gmail address to which you want to forward your new emails to. Then click add forwarder. We're done. Now all the mails sent to your new email ID will be forwarded to Gmail. Now the next step is to enable Gmail to send mails from your new ID. To do that, click home. And scroll down to email and click accounts. Now click more and click configure email client. Scroll down again to the manual settings. Now the information shown here should be entered into your Gmail account. So again go to Gmail and go into settings and click accounts and import. Click add another email address. Now enter the from name you want to use. And then enter the custom email address you have created. Then click Next. Now go to GoDaddy and copy the outgoing server. Then paste it here. Select port as 465. Enter the email address here and then its password. Make sure you enter the password which you choose in GoDaddy. Then click Add Account. Now Gmail will ask you for a confirmation code. So go to your Gmail inbox. Copy the confirmation code and paste it in this box and click verify. Now go to settings again and click accounts and import. Click make default. This will make your new email ID as the default from address. Now click compose. You can see here that you have an option of sending mails using your regular Gmail address or custom email address. So to check if this is working correctly, let's send an email to someone and see if they receive it. Now let's go to that inbox and see if we got the mail. Yes, you can see here that we have received the mail from a new email ID. Now let's reply to the mail and see if we get it. So there it is, guys. This is how you create a professional email address for your website and access it using Gmail. Okay, so it's done. If you find this video helpful, click the like button. Also, if you have any doubts, post it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye. Subscribe to FastRupee to watch more quick tutorials like this one.